children. Okay, this is teacher Violet, the grade one teacher, and it is time for phonics. Okay, so now before we start the new lesson, I want us to remember the sound that we learned last week. Who can tell us the sound that we learned last week? Okay, very good. A. A. This was the sound that we learned last week. A. A. Okay. Now, today we are not going to learn about this sound. Today we are going to learn about this sound. E. Okay, so you say after me. E. 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 Very good. Okay, now what you need to know about this sound is that it's a two-letter sound. It's a two-letter sound. The letters are two, but they are just making one sound, which is E. The other thing that you need to know is that this sound is found in the middle of the word or at the end of the word. Now, let us try to identify or mention some of the words that have this sound. Okay, yes? Okay, so the first word is tree. Yes? C. Yes? Sheep. Okay, the last one. Okay. Need. Okay. So now, as usual, we are going to put the sound buttons. Remember, the sound buttons always helps you to read the word. So we are going to start with the first word. Okay, so I put the sound button, we say the sound together. So are you ready? Okay, we start. T, r, e. We squash tree. The second word. S, e. We squash C. Okay, the third word. Sh, e. E, we squash ship. The fourth word, N, E, D, N, E, D, we squash need. Okay, so the first word is tree. The second one, C. The third one, ship. The fourth one, need. So you can see, this here, it's in the middle of the word. There, it's at the end of the word. Now, children, I've given you some words, and you are going to add the sound buttons, then you say out the word. From there, you are going to complete the sentences using the words that have been mentioned above. Okay, so this was the sound for this week. You can say after me, E, E. Okay, this is the end of the lesson. And this was teacher Violet. Bye-bye.